our vision is offering a real simple experience for our members, something that's really intuitive, easy, fast. So Google Maps really aligns nicely with that philosophy.
So the goal behind the founding of Zipcar was to have self-service access to a conveniently parked fleet of vehicles, to make getting a car as easy as getting cash from an ATM.
It's an excellent alternative to car ownership for significant cost savings.
We're located in 50 cities around the world, including several in Canada and now London in the UK.
Well, our promise to the member is wheels when you want them. So a really important part of that is the geographic location of the vehicle. So the first thing a member does is they do a little search to find out where the closest car is.
Up front, they have access to Google Maps to quickly find that information so they can see where the Zipcars are in their local area and make a decision, first of all, to join the service based on that. And then as you become a member, it becomes even more critical to have Google Maps. Being able to use Google Maps to zoom in from a large metro area into neighborhoods has benefits both for us internally and for the member. So internally, we can really see to a T where cars are being placed.
Our fleet manager in Portland will use Google Maps on our back end. When he launches a new parking location, Google Maps will switch into the satellite view, and he can actually zoom in on the new parking spot all the way down to the painted white lines, and he can place the pushpin right in the center, right on the hood of that car. And so our members know exactly where they're going.
By adding Google Maps to our reservation environment in the last year and a half, we know that satisfaction with that environment is well over 90%.
Implementing the API took us roughly a weekend. Our lead engineer came to me on a Friday. He said, you know, Google's come out with this amazing API for Maps. I think we can integrate it into our website quickly. We were redesigning our reservation system at the time. I said, okay, go for it. Friday, he came to me. By Sunday, he had it working. We implemented Google Maps API for the first time 18 months ago, and to date I'm not aware of any service outage or any service interruption, and I would know. The thing I like most about Google Maps is the elegance, from the way the maps are drawn all the way to the way that the API was architected.
A few years ago we had 10,000, now we have 225,000 users. So tremendous growth over the past 5 years.
We estimated like 100,000 map views a day.
We think our future potential is tremendous. We know today 13 million people can walk to a Zipcar in 10 minutes or less. So our goal is to educate them on where the cars are nearby, and Google Maps is a critically important part of that education for them.